be reckless.
Stella, what's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place. You grab it.
Okay. It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger. My God, look how big it's become.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Waco Kule.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay. Thanks. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
You grab it.
Roger. Thanks. I owe you one. Thanks.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Much appreciated.
take it.
Okay.
Satellite laser. We just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose. Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Go!
Okay.
Thank you. So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
Much appreciated.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Although...
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Come on!
Roger! Thanks.
grenade.
Use this.
Thank you.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission. You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world, I'm saving it.
Take it.
it. Bringing it to you now. I need ammo. Are you okay?
Thanks for the help.
Go!
Roger.
There's no point in hiding.
Come on! Forget it!
Sheva.
Chris, I need a warhead.
Come on.
Get it.
Come on. Sheva.
Chris, I need a warhead. Chris, I need a warhead.
That this planet is overpopulated. Only a handful. Everyone else is just so much a child. So now, I have to separate this child from the wheat. And with the...
Take it.
Roger.
Never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated.
Is that all you have?
Only a handful of humans truly matter.
I'll get a rocket!
Ah!